Hey everybody, this is Kevin the Postcard Guy here in Florida with a quick little video of our shopping trip to the Arcadia Antique Show and Street Fair in Arcadia, Florida today. So here's just some views around town, the Arcadia Historic District. They basically have a bunch of antique shops, probably 20 or more, plus a lot of street vendors set up with tables full of antiques. It was a really cool trip. We walked around town, we had some nice breakfast and some coffee, and I was able to pick up some pretty cool stuff. This is us walking around town. There's an old train station. They repurposed a lot of their buildings there in Arcadia, and they have some really cool, unique shops, and it was really a fun day. Here's the depot. We crossed across the street. It's shopping on both sides of the streets. They also take lots of the parking lots and set up with vendor spaces. So if you're a seller, you can set up there as well. But what a quaint little town. Southwestern Florida. It's about an hour southeast, actually, of Sarasota. But they had a lot of cool items, like this old safe from Syracuse, New York. I thought that was really cool. Too big to bring home, of course. There were a lot of primitives. There was a lot of furniture, a lot of smalls, a lot of glassware overall. There was some old paper and postcards for me to dig through. So I did find a few items, and if you'd like to see what I found, please look for the other video of my latest acquisitions that I picked up at the show today. But again, a lot of primitives, all kinds of cool stuff. Stoneware, toys, there was a little bit of everything there today. You never know what these vendors are going to bring. This sale is once a month, so if you want to look it up, it is Arcadia, Florida. It is an antique show. It is once a month on a Saturday. What a cool little town. There was an opera house there that was converted and all kinds of old buildings repurposed. But it was just really neat to walk around and just take a look. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please make sure to like and subscribe and come back often to see my latest videos. Thank you, everybody.